One second. I feel like there's stuff up here, though. Especially judging by the little humming noise that I keep on hearing. Sure, let's try this way. I'm feeling good. Yeah. Oh, oh! Oh, I don't like these strong ones. Oh! Okay, not what I wanted to do. And I'm down. Damn it, where'd he go? What the? Where did he just appear from? Just blast both of them. Okay, he's running off. Hey, why are you running away? The fuck was that? He ran off to go beat on his chest a couple times. Sure, why not? Potion of strength. That's... can sometimes be useful. Wait, what's that? Oh, did not want that cup. Damn it. Okay, this is where... yeah, that's where that just came from. That's where... one second. Okay, that's the direction I'm supposed to be going, clearly. So what is... oh. Literally nowhere. That's useful. Well, I got a healing potion out of it. It was worth it. In the overall sense. Om nom nom nightshade. Tastiest stuff a lot. What is up here? A very dead Argonian. With a giant ass sword going through him. Well, I guess another one bit the dust. Well, we'll get to hear about. Oh!
Have you returned, my old friend?
Not quite, per se. Thoroughfare. Oh, crap. You wonder what I just remembered? Is that I'm gonna have to take a break here because I don't have my phone to be keeping track of what time it is. Anything crazy gonna be happening? No? Okay, then I will be right back. And you know what's better than a phone is my actual alarm clock. That's probably gonna work even easier, and it's still in the room with me, so I don't even have to get up and leave. Oh. Oh. Yeah, you just... what is... why is he running away? Oh. To warn help. I see you. Do you see me? You do see me. Yeah, your damage doesn't do as much to me as you'd hope. Now does it? Man, he can definitely take a beating, though. Okay, anything... anything of value in here? I hope I can get through this. Bang! Headshot. Yeah, screw that. Okay, what's this way? Something. A way I can't go. A way I can go. Ooh. I have no idea how much money I have. 6,000. Okay, I'm doing pretty good. Not that I... now that I think about it, though, there's not exactly a whole bunch to buy in this game. It's pretty much like healing potions and magic potions. I assume I do. What's up here? Is this the way... I better not be backtracking right now. Is this the way I would have gone? Yes, it is. God, mother of... was there starting to search there? Okay. Oh! Hidden? Hidden stuff? Oh. Nope, just a random green stone that I can't pick up. I'm so lucky to have found that. I'm gonna quick save. I don't trust this room. Oh. Oh, just kicking a bone around. Okay, that's not something trying to jump out of the walls to kill me. Surprisingly. Holy fuck! In hell. The fact that I saw that guy is stunning to me. Oh, ho! Now what, troll? God, I almost walked right face first into him. Oh, what's over here? Holy shit, yeah, we're making room for that. The fact that I didn't run face first into him, I'm confused about. Oh, God, no. No, not what I want. Okay, can I hit one button correct order? Okay, apparently now I can. Why does it have to drain my magic every time that happens? Like, is there really a need for it? Come on, magic, fill back up. I'm sure I'm gonna run into another troll down here or something. Or the skeleton. Oh, shit. See how good my aim is? Pretty damn good. There, I haven't used this spell in forever, but it's definitely coming of use now. Damn it. Until I don't have enough magic to cast. Come on. Oh. Is that a skeleton right there? No, that's part of the brazier. Brazier? What is it called again? I don't know. Oh! Perfect. Oh, not perfect. Run. And jump. Or fall. Same difference to me. Yeah, you're not so happy, are you? I wish I had more mana. Yeah, you sidestep off to wherever... Oh, crap, you're going right there. Oh, I need some more Fushro Da, yo. No. You could say that. What, you're not so happy? Can't figure your way up here? Oh god, don't get punched by him. I can tell he hits like a truck. Come on, magic. If I ain't gotten cleared out of magic twice while fighting this guy, I might actually be able to do something. Come on! Come on, why aren't you faster? I can fucking kite you all day. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, he tripped. I'm so observant. Is there anything else in this room? Whatever. Flip the switch. Boom. I wish quick saving didn't kill my FPS like it does. Or else I'd do it so much more often. I don't think it did. It was that hard on it in, whatever that game was called, New Vegas. Hey, kind of. Holy shit. It kind of looks like those things that attacked Winterhold. Isn't there another one? Nope, full of shit. Okay. Wisp core. Yeah. Is that one? Nope, that's just a really bright object. Ooh, what's that guy over there? Hello there, little wispy figure. Okay, you're evil. Attack you, Wispmother. Holy shit, that hurts quite a bit, actually. And there goes all my running ability. Okay, make your way this way. Holy shit, I almost walked right into that.
Yours.
Oh, no you don't, no you don't. Just backpedal back and forth. Zigzag pattern. Zigzag patterns. Oh god. Oh god, run away. I can't run away, though. Where the fuck? Such a hard thing to find. I'm sure this back way has probably been closed off now. Okay, let's get rid of this shade. Oh, Holy. Just keep on. Oh god. Let's take one of those, just because I'm not sure I'm even going to be able to survive. Try not to get hit in the back while I run away. I mean, advance in the opposite direction. So close to being dead. If I can just get my dragon shout back, I should have plenty to kill her with. Oh, come on, dragon shout. So close. And there's a bunch of shades.
Yorn!
Uh-oh. Wait, is she dead? She is dead. Okay. Should be fine to just use this, then. God, those glowing hands for healing annoy me to no such an extent. To no extent? To something extent? Whatever. Just cannot walk around with them out. Come on, open up. Don't really have the space for it. I could probably make the space for it, but where's the fun in that? So am I gonna stop seeing the ghost figures of Aaron and the other ones that are still alive, surprisingly?
Did he warn you that your own power would be your wrongdoing?
Oh. Oh, run away. I'm betting don't use the firepower on the crazy fire spirit. It's just my bet. I wonder if somewhere around here there's something that taught me frost. Oh, like right there. I'm so observant. I'll keep this out for now. Who knows, maybe this is going to be like all fire related in the future. Not that everything that I fought up to this point was like... Well, it kind of was ice-related. I guess the final boss-ish person was ice-related.
Oh, we can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvory? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will.
Come on, you can make it. Let's go.
Okay. I wasn't sure there's someone behind me still. Well, I don't notice these other two, so who wants to bet that they don't survive too much longer? Let's see. I'll actually switch back to flames here. Okay, I'm not getting through that way. Fucker.
Face your
that is not a Drognar. Holy. God, mother of. There. Go down. Huh. I want to see the stats on that. So 15 points of stamina. And it does decent damage. 13 is not horrible.